there were joyous scenes for Nigeria as their goalless draw with the Republic of Ireland saw them move into the Women's World Cup knockouts. Uchenna Kanu had Nigeria's best chance during the second half of the encounter, only for Courtney Brosnan to pull off a fine save. For Ireland, there was the consolation that this was their first ever point recorded at the Showpiece event. For more highlights, click on the notification bell, comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.